Shot, Gavin. Go, Hunter. Yeah, that's crazy speed, Hunter.
Thank you. to reset it or not get it flat. So watch her defense. She's a tennis player. She was at UGA in 92 and 94. In 94, she was named the most outstanding college tennis player in the country. So she's obviously been playing valid for a while. I mean, she's winning pro. There's not that much money for the single player. I mean, she is. Look at all the people I got watching Zan and all time. So, you know, last year I was using the spin serve, the Zan serve. I remember watching, he posted a video on January 20th of 21. I saw it the next day and immediately started doing that. Now he's doing the one that's still legal. Yeah, with one hand. So I stopped doing the spin because it's illegal. But it was fun for a year. And boy, did it win a lot of points.
I remember you did.
That's how you shake Underwood. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay, watch your serve the next time. He's still doing the only spin serve that's still legal. He's trying to become a pro. His life is about it. I mean, he's got to be a thousand.
Is that she Underwood?
Yes, right there. Okay, so watch his serve. Watch his serve. Watch what he's doing. He's essentially going to hit. He turns it, well, he puts it between his fingers and snaps the fingers, and then turns his body.
Did I do that, sir?
No, my fingers aren't strong enough. You've got to be able to. So watch it. Puts the ball in here, and then does this. Snap and put a spin on it. I mean, I could exercise for a year, but I don't want to. I'm 60 years old.
Okay. Come on.
Well, thank you. I mean, I don't act or move like I'm 60.
Yeah, you see, right?
Watch your feet. Hold on, wait.
So it's funny, I asked, so I was here Friday, but it wasn't his lesson. I asked Michelle whether somebody would show him things. And Michelle goes, I don't know, today. Oh, you know a lot more people than I do.
She's all confused.
So you and I met about a year ago.
you play your pickleball?
Yeah, I am, but I think I might be working for something that really funny coming out.
Yeah.
I like trying to
They play tennis. She plays tennis. I think they maybe higher level. Phoebe told me that Sue Johnston is really good tennis player. And so is Chris.
Yeah, he didn't go in for a while.
This one coming from a tennis lifestyle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice to see you.
14-1-2.
That's a long time ago, but I watched a lot of the video that you posted about the round robin.
Oh,
do
you really?
I subscribed to that.
You must be bored.
I was. So when I'm not too busy, and then I was. Oh, you guys are doing so awesome.
It's been entertainment. You know, it's been entertainment so much. You know Trini, right? Trini,
yeah, I know. So
I'm going to be, this is most of his equipment. This is mine. He gave me all the equipment. I'm doing all the video taping work, but I'm putting it on this page.
So sad.